the first passenger flight of the giant 42-seater Hannibal, the largest airliner in the world, is marked by a most distinguished list of passengers.
Well, Captain Waters, let me offer you my sincerest congratulations on the extraordinary efficient manner in which you handle this great ship.